afraid of a separate session. I remember they took us to the machine for our sessions, for the steps.
I don't remember any of those sessions.
You're lucky you don't remember. When you do, he starts coming back.
Who? Who comes back? Who?
Look at you. You've grown up so much. Where are you going?
Strauss, don't follow. He's not really there.
Titan, all surviving squads are ordered to fall back. Repeat.
Thank you.
Strauss, calm down. He can't hurt you.
He wants me to go into the dark machine, Isaac. I can't go. She's in there. She's waiting for me.
Strauss.
Oh, God, oh, God, oh, God.
Strauss, listen to me. You need to keep moving. Can you get to the train? Can you do that?
He's coming. Can't talk.
Yeah.
Isaac, he's gone. Listen, the steps can destroy the marker. Step one, crawl into the dark machine. Step two, the screws go tight all around.
I don't understand.
Oh, God, he's back. No, 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 no!
That try to kill me.
Hey, take it easy. I'm not gonna hurt you.
Yeah, you got that right. You try it, and you're dead.
Look, I think we got off to a bad start here. I'm Isaac.
Ellie. What do you want, Isaac?
I'm trying to get to the transport hub. I need to get to the government sector.
What do you think we were trying to do?
Hey, I can help you. Besides, we got a better chance if we stick together. Don't you agree?
It's not a chance, Isaac. Other people are just a liability. I'll release the door lock. But after that, you're on your own. And please, don't follow me, okay?
Wait.
Thank you.
I found someone. Another survivor. He says he knows you.
Isaac.
I said, stand still.
Ellie, take it easy. His name is Strauss. I know him.
He looks twitchy. I don't trust him. Don't move.
Ellie, I need him to be not dead. I need him.
Shit. Okay, Isaac. I'll march him to the hub, but if he does anything stupid, anything, I will shoot him. Bad memories. I barely managed to escape the CEC facility this morning.
Wait, you're CEC?
Heavy equipment pilot, class 4. You?
Engineer.
Nerd. Figures.
Shit.
It's dark. They don't find me in the dark.
It's okay, it's just a power outage.
You guys all right up there?
No.
Shit. I think life support's out too.
That's not good.
Our two remaining runners, Clark and Strauss. I knew it was only a matter of time before you reached the transit hub. You will find the train inoperable.
Are you insane? You cut off power to life support. There may be other survivors over here.
Public sector is already beyond acceptable recovery conditions. I can't allow you to escape. Goodbye, Clark.
Holy shit, Isaac! Look out! It's headed for
off so much.
Ellie, did
know what a marker is?
Yeah. The unitologist on my crew wouldn't shut up about it. Why, is it real?
Yeah, it's real. Tightman made one using codes, patterns stored in our heads, mine and Strauss. Everything that's happening on this station is happening because of that marker. I have to get to it and destroy it, and I need Strauss to tell me how.
You're a strange man, Isaac.
Will you help me?
We're about to suffocate, so I think I'm better.
Okay, good. Listen, we need power. Without it, we have no air and no train. Sprawl's gotta have backup batteries somewhere.
Yes. The solar array's up there. But they've been mothballed for years.
Okay, all right, good. I'm heading there now. If I can start them up and get some power to the train...
You'll need someone to open the collector panels. I can do that.
Take Strauss and keep him safe. Strauss doing?
Look, with the power off, you can hear noises three blocks away. He's gonna give away my position.
Ellie, try to keep him focused. I need to know what he's trying to tell me.
Step two, they're tight.